medaled about 5 times this year. They are absolutely incredible, and we owe all of that to their great leader, Sean Lopez. Sean, could you come up for a minute, please? Many of you don't know, Sean is retiring after this season. So she has, as you can see, she's done wonders with this program. She's taken it from its humble beginnings and created it into the monster that it is today. And we owe her a lot, and we're very, very sorry to see her go, but she's going on to do some things for her family, with her family, and we applaud her for that. And as a token, we just like to honor her tonight because she's sacrificed a lot for this group. She's put her heart, soul, blood, sweat, and tears into this program. And we're so proud of her. And she's been there for us and myself when I needed her for anything to do with this group, to do with this band. She has a heart for these kids. And she's been like their mother, their surrogate mother. And we are just so glad that she was a part of us. So this right here is, we just want to honor you tonight with some flowers. We're gonna continue honoring her at the banquet, and what a loss. And what she did was, some of her former students are coming back to continue with the great thing that she has started. So we're really happy that she was a part of us, and we just like to thank her. We also like to thank her family for letting her be a part of us. Okay? Lewis and the twins and Lola. Right? Thank you very much. Okay, now it's time for the Kaiser drum.